watch your life pass you by. Weep not for the memories.
Graduation for the legacy class of Union County Early College, class of 2011.
Remember Dante. Though he struggled with self-doubt and various personal challenges, in the end, he was able to conquer his biggest struggles and setbacks to continue his journey. I wish you all the very best luck on your journey. Thank you.
To pursue your dreams and reach your goals. These are the decisions that you have to make, and I wish you the very best of luck. As you say goodbye and hello, whatever you do, do it in greatness.
The class of 2011 has chosen to install a drinking fountain in memory of our classmate, Allison Green.
I always felt that graduation was so far away that it was an inaccessible destination, but now looking back, it's all gone by so fast.
So it is my pleasure to welcome Ingram Walters as our graduate speaker.
Now my wrap up, I want to get this through your head, your heart, and your gut. Most of you are going off to the next stage in your life. Most are going to college. Don't go to college to try to find yourself. I think that's a mistake. I've seen it happen a lot. Go to college and become yourself.